And don't see anybody on your YouTube as your competitor. People can be your mentor on YouTube, but just focus on yourself and push yourself. So the first thing whereby you need to do, you need to love yourself and push yourself and know that, okay, if I can sit down and watch this video, can people sit down and watch this video to you? If you do a video and it cannot relate to you and your video cannot make you laugh and you going back to it and see the sense in it, I would advise you not to post that video, okay? Because people will not relate. Because you yourself, you cannot relate to your own video. So do videos that will make people like, ooh, okay, I actually want to come back to this channel. I'm going to subscribe. Press subscribe button. That is the way it works, guys. So do videos that actually encourage people to work. Tell them things that they've never had before. Tell them things that they can easily relate to. Because we're actually all human. When you try to be too perfect, it's no more real. Trust me. It's no more real. Hi, guys. Welcome back to my channel. My name is Olawo Adekunmi and I'm back again with another video. Yeah. Anyways, guys. So, guys, today's video is actually like a very different video. Basically, I'm actually going to be talking to you guys about how I went from 100 subscribers to 1,000 subscribers. Yay! So basically, maybe it's the first time stopping by on my channel. Please subscribe below. Join the family. You're here already. What are you waiting for? Yeah, yo! Come! Like, just join. Anyways, guys, basically, when I first started YouTube, I felt there was no rule about, when I started YouTube in 2017, there was no rule about, oh, you have to get 100k subscribers to like 100, you have to get 1,000 subscribers and you have to get 4,000 watch hours. There was no rule like that then. So when I took YouTube serious in 2019, that was when I started getting all this, YouTube changed their rules basically. YouTube is always changing their rule from one thing to the other. Do you get? But actually, the rule is not actually that bad. I just needed to work, I had to go to work towards basically. So I went from 100 subscribers to 1,000 subscribers, and to where my Muslim, my video is now like a Muslim, my YouTube account is now verified. So basically, this is actually how it works. In 2017, when I started my YouTube channel, I started with my friend. We just did a video out of the blue. We wanted to become like YouTuber, blah blah. We were bored one summer like that. We just started our YouTube channel. That was it. We stopped, guys. We took like a break of YouTube. We stopped. And I was like, you know what? What am I going to be doing with my life? Like, I love doing this thing. I love talking. I enjoy talking. This is what I do. Like, I find myself talking to people, you know, giving people advice about towards some things, towards life issues. And I'm like, you know what? Why don't I look for a platform where I can actually do all this? You go talk about issues, you know, That's actually when I took my YouTube career serious. So when I took it serious as well, my video quality was not that good. My old videos, if you guys check out my old videos, I'm just very shy for you guys to even go there and check my old videos. My YouTube video was not good and all like that, but I've actually learned a lot of things from the time I started until right now. So basically, it's actually so funny because my videos then were very, very terrible, guys. I never know how to even handle a camera, the front camera. I used the front camera to do a mirror and a lot of things, which is fine if you just start. You don't need to be perfect, you don't need to be perfect because there's not like everybody, most people try to be perfect, but you don't really necessarily need that because most people watching your videos are real people too. They can easily relate to what you're actually passing through. So basically, in 2019, after my graduation in school, I'm like, okay, what am I gonna be doing with my life? Okay, I finish work, I do night shifts. What will I be doing the day? So like, you know what? Let me just take YouTube serious. I started posting every single day, guys. Consistency. But from June to like November last year, I was posting a lot every single day. It's not like twice a week. I'm gonna post like 5 days in a week, back to back, talking about Canada, talking about my experience and all like that from Canada. Different things that people can actually relate to today. I was doing that consistently. So my video was going up, it was going up. People were relating to it. I was getting subscribers small. I was excited because I felt I was moving. There's something about success, like when you see you actually moving a little bit, you'll be happy about it. Like, oh, at least you are seeing results, you're seeing signs. YouTube don't even have to start paying you before you start saying like, oh yeah, I'm doing good. What I'm doing is great. I'm doing good. So basically, I just figured out like that was actually working for me. So I keep posting. I keep telling people about what I feel about Canada, things like that. So that was actually what helped my videos, guys. I didn't do videos that were trending, okay? I feel that was the mistake I made. I didn't do videos that was trending, but I was posting about Canada. So my subscribers are the people that just keep watching my videos. Do you get? And people who actually like, you know, subscribe to you if they can easily relate to you, or if they are coming to Canada and all like that. And like, you know what? Hold up now. I've actually learned more things right now. I feel you have to jump on things that are trending. Trending things, try different things that are trending. Pranks, a lot of things that are going on, challenges and all like that. Try them out. React to people's video. It's actually very, very crazy when you react to people's video because they will actually want to watch how you reacted to their own video because you never know. People are actually watching you, Sha. Do you get what I'm saying? So I learned a lot from doing that, and I got subscribers from doing that, guys. So I went quick from 100 subscribers to 1,000 subscribers with a little bit of time, because my channel was actually struggling for like 2 years, guys. Nobody was subscribing to my channel because they don't know anything about me, especially if you're not a celebrity. So the best thing you can only do is check what is trending on YouTube and post. Once the challenge is out, jump on it and post yours immediately, because if that period go, people will not always go back to that challenge again. Do videos when a challenge is actually up, okay? Do your videos during that period. Trust me, your video is gonna move forward. That is it. Like, there's no drama to your video, is actually gonna move forward. So fast forward to you keep posting consistently. Make sure your thumbnail is very good, guys. I worked on my thumbnail. My thumbnail was actually very, very good. Within my video, you can just do something like that. So like, oh, okay, you're gonna screenshot this when you're editing your video. So you don't necessarily have to like, oh, let me say, we don't need to be big, but when you're doing your video, you can be like, ah, like, something like that. We're actually like, oh, okay, who is this girl? Where is she? Let me, do you get what I'm saying? So you don't necessarily have to like, oh, do big things or mess thing. Oh my God, how am I gonna do this thing? It's not a big deal. Just sit down in your video and shoot your thumbnail while you're even recording your video. So when you're editing the video, you can just screenshot where you did the thumbnail and post. A good thumbnail is actually very, very good. It has worked a lot of times. People will actually prefer to watch your videos based on what they see on your thumbnail. If your thumbnail is catchy, just like you're seeing a fine girl and you want to approach her, guys will definitely approach someone that is attractive to someone that is, why is this one video like this? Okay. It's just a normal thing, guys. Basically, that's actually a normal thing. When you see something pretty and something attractive, you actually want to click on the video. Okay, let me see what they're doing here. It's a normal thing. So once you're doing a video, make your thumbnail pump. Like, okay, yay, like exciting face. If you are doing like a scary video, how you got shot, or maybe how drama, something happened to you, like, do something that will make people like click on your video. Okay, what I'm saying, there are actually tons of videos on YouTube that will actually tell you how to do your thumbnail, how to do attractive thumbnail to people. Colors are very, very important. Put bold words that people can easily relate to. Don't just type, oh, thumbnail clinic, and you think people just click on your video. Nah, sis, it doesn't work like that. YouTube is something whereby people move. Even the advanced YouTubers are moving day by day. And don't see anybody on your YouTube as your competitor. The people can be your mentor on YouTube, but just focus on yourself and push yourself. So the first thing whereby you need to do, you need to love yourself and push yourself and know that, okay, if I can sit down and watch this video, can people sit down and watch this video to you? If you do a video and it cannot relate to you, and your video cannot make you laugh, and you going back to it and see the sense in it, I would advise you not to post that video, okay? Because people will not relate, because you yourself, you cannot relate to your own video. So do videos that will make people like, ooh, okay, I actually want to come back to this channel, I'm gonna subscribe. Press subscribe button. That is the way it works, guys. So do videos that actually encourage people to work. Tell them things that they've never had before. Tell them things that they can easily relate to, because we're actually all human. When you try to be too perfect, it's no more real. Trust me, it's no more real. So I actually encourage you guys to, like, you know, that what I did, it worked for me. I don't know how it's gonna work for other people, but catching thumbnail is very important. Your quality of your video is actually very, very important. Oh, voice out. People will not want to watch an interesting video from the beginning. When you got to the middle of the video, you're like, so guys. Nobody want to be sad. The reason why people come to videos to YouTube sometimes is to make, you know, be happy about some things, you know. Sometimes you just share them. But basically, people actually want to see content, like good content, like just eat it, like boom, boom, boom. Like, tell them what they need to know. Sometimes, let me tell you guys something. Something that actually happened on YouTube. People copy each other on YouTube. You see someone doing a video, another person is gonna do it. But guess what? The way they are gonna be doing the video there is that they're actually gonna be doing it differently. Just because everybody is not, nobody is the same in this world. Everybody is unique in their own way. Do you get what I'm saying? This video I'm talking about now, I'm very sure a lot of people would have done it on YouTube, but I'm doing my own right now. I'm different from the person that did it, and other people are actually gonna do it after me. They're actually gonna be different from me as well. So that's the only way you can build your YouTube channel. Keep posting every single day. It doesn't have to be every single day, but when a video is trending, trust me, jump on it. People are gonna watch it, because that's what is happening right now. Another search engine apart from Google is YouTube, and Google owns YouTube. So imagine when people leave YouTube and they can't find, you know, the option whereby you're searching for stuff on YouTube, on Google, and be like, oh, how to clinical. There's option for video images. They will take it to the video, and your videos can actually come out of it as well. Do you get what I'm saying? Tags is very, very important. I actually learned that very late, and I'm actually gonna be talking about that in my separate video as well. Do you guys get what I'm saying? So jump on things that are trending, jump on popular things people are actually interested. Hey, Jesus Christ, English, man. Bless God, that's the name of the Lord, guys. Bless the name of the Lord. Yeah, English. Anyways, jump on things that are actually very, very trendy. As I said before, if Donald Trump said something funny on the news yesterday, and you feel like, yeah, people are actually gonna relate to this thing, and person that laugh about it, like, okay, talk about it. Do you get what I'm saying? If you see on Instagram, there are a lot of challenges going on this time, you can screen record those challenges and repost them on your page and be like, oh guys, I actually saw this and I'm like, okay, don't let me laugh alone. Let you guys come and laugh with me. There are different things you can actually do on YouTube, guys. You just need to find your platform, find your base, and trust me, you're good. So that's actually what I did to actually like move forward from when I went from my 100 subscribers to my 1000 subscribers. And when I went to Nigeria as well, people like watching videos about, oh, living from a particular place or another place. I'm like, oh, okay, this is a video. It's clickbait, guys. People actually do this thing a lot, whereby they do clickbait, whereby they will post a video, but for you to watch that video, the title must be catching. So basically, just like, oh, when they give you English exam remember how they say introduction? Your title is most time your introduction. Your title and your thumbnail is your introduction. The cover of your book was very important, and that's like your thumbnail. So trust me, if your thumbnail is not popping, I'm not gonna click on your video. Not because I'm proud or anything, but I'm like, what does this girl wanna show me? Even if your video is actually very, very interesting, trust me, if the thumbnail is not good, I'm tired already before I click the video. It's actually a normal thing. Me too as well. I don't get much views on videos I don't put thumbnail on. So videos I actually put a bad ass thumbnail on. Do you guys get what I'm saying? I'm actually gonna advise you guys to like do that, because stem your video. If you actually not watch my video on how to start a YouTube channel, I'm gonna put the link up here. You guys should go watch it and learn one or two things on, okay, this is how you start a YouTube channel and what you need to start a YouTube channel. Do you guys get what I'm saying? I'm gonna catch you guys in my next video. I hope you can subscribe, okay? Subscribe to my channel. If it's your first time stopping by, please subscribe. And if you've been here before and you've watched my videos, you've been watching all my videos, you've been supporting me, I love you guys so much, and thank you for supporting me. I'm gonna catch you guys in my next video, and kisses. Yay.